Hello viewers, today we are want to solve this exponential equation. And this is exponential equation. So we have 64x is equal to root 4 bracket raised to the power 12. So we have here 64x, and this 64x is the same thing as 2 times 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 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll give you 64. 2 times 2, 4, 4 times 2, 8, 8 times 16, 16 times 32, 32 times 64. We give you what? 64. Therefore, you have 2 raised to the power 6. X is equal to root 4. We give you what? 2 raised to the power 12. Then you now have 2 raised to the power, this time this is 2x is equal to 2 raised to the power 12. They have the same base. In index, if they have the same base, you cancel. So you have 6x is equal to 12. Therefore, x is equal to 12 divided by 6. Then x is equal to 2. Please, continue to share this video until it gets a hold that needs it. Like, share, and follow for more videos like this. Thank you very much. I remain your master, Master Ifrah. Thank you.